basically what you said. The cops said we couldn't sell stuff, and so I was like, all right, screw this. Like, you guys can just have all this stuff, you know? The ultimate goal at the end of the day is just fingerboarding fun, get good boards and good products to good people, and that's it. So I was just like, here you go, just throwing everything into the crowd, and yeah.